And we're on. 1 and 2. Aaron Brooks. It's going to be Jonathan Bird.